took you long enough, Tim. Oh, no, you're not covering it up. Look at the Scientologists.
Tim was sent out with this guy to cover up my sign, and they're not covering it up at all, and they haven't been for the majority of the time they've been out here. So, who are you and what's your story?
Merry Christmas.
It's upside down.
That's my story. It's a Christmas parade.
Oh.
Merry Christmas.
You're coming out in favor of Saint Nicholas. A Catholic saint, and I'm the angry gay pope, so we have something in common.
Hi, darling. Hi. Ain't you pretty blue eyes?
Yeah,
I got two blue eyes, darling.
He's my Scientology handler. Yes, he is my Scientology handler. His name's Tim Armour. He comes out all the time at our protests. Nice to see you, Waffles. I've got quite a hornet's nest buzzing. Good. I am so glad you're here. So, Tim, every time the police come for me, you disappear. So you're still here, so I guess it's still okay for me. Right?
They won't let us
go. Right? So, Tim, if I go down the street to the Gay Hollywood Spa Bathhouse, will you follow me in there?
Merry Christmas.
The correct answer is to say that that would have violated my restraining order if I went there. That would be the correct answer, Tim, but you didn't give it. On Christmas.
So do Christians.
Well,
they're up there giving food to the needy, saying their prayers.
Why doesn't anybody in the Sea Guard get liberties? Why don't people in the Sea Org get enough liberties?
I don't know what that has to do with Christmas. This is a Christmas parade for
kids. It has to do with working on Christmas.
It's a lot.
Oh, yes. It's about working on Christmas. Oof! They come out here to handle us, and they're trying to get back into the cult somehow. And so they are the only ones who can come out here and talk to us. Because if regular cultists come out here, we'd start to unbrainwash them.
Pretty far-fetched.
Oh, like Xenu isn't. Yes, yes. Where on the bridge are you? Where on the bridge are you?
It's a Christmas parade, man. It's for kids, okay?
You don't want to hear about the wall of fire and the fourth dynamic engram when Xenu dropped the fourth dynamic engram?
Thank you, Jesus! Praise God! Praise Him! Thank you, Jesus!
Scientology is an evil cult. Scientology is an evil cult. You're being duped. Can Scientology cure homosexuality?
We've got the jaws of life coming over here.
I don't know. Do you know what Dianetics has to say about homosexuality? Sure. Get these two Scientologists also. They're supposed to be covering it up, but they're not doing their job. Look at him try and cover it up. Watch.
This is not very seasonal. There are children here, and you're behaving badly.
Okay, let me get the other side.
You got it.
Great.
All right, I hear music, Michelle.
I do, I hear
it makes
music.
Makes me want to dance.
It does. Let's dance right now.
What? Never know. How about Jenna Miscavige?
What about it? You asked me if I know anybody. I said no. I don't know her.
I'm sorry. So,
sorry, miss.
Sure.
So, have you seen David Miscavige's wife? When was the last time you saw David Miscavige's wife?
I don't generally keep track of David Miscavige's wife. Why would I?
She hasn't been seen by anyone in 2 years.
That's fine.
What about Heber Jentz?
I love Heber Jentz, and I know where Heber Jentz is, but that's not...
When was the last time you saw him?
Doesn't really matter. You don't want to talk about Heber Jentz. Like, Heber Jentz is a wonderful man.
I'm sure he is, but there's rumors he's locked up at Gold.
Oh, yeah, right. You're ridiculous. You must have some strange history.
When I went to Gold and I shouted...
Did you really lock people up?
I've been to Gold. Have you been to Gold?
Yes, I've been to Gold, but who cares?
Well,
you have some very strange ideas.
When I was there, I shouted, "Free Heber Jentz," and they turned on speakers super loud.
Well, maybe Heber Jentz didn't want to be bothered.
Why didn't he come out?
Think about that?
Why didn't he come out and tell us we were? He was fine.
Why in the heck should he come out and speak to you?
Because we were protesting there.
Merry Christmas, by the way.
At least you guys have come out to speak to me. You're doing a terrible job covering up my sign.
I know. I'm holding up my beautiful sign. I think it's much nicer than yours, don't you?
Oh, good for you.
It's very festive.
Be glad I didn't bring my Sea Org's coerced abortion sign.
Oh, okay.
That'll put you in the Christmas spirit real fast, won't it?